Next one is Bartender Stomp. The choreographer is unknown, but it's a 24 count, four wall beginner line dance. Originally, we did this with the song called Homesick by Travis Trent, but for our halftime activities at the barn dance, we're going to use Honky Tonk Walking, and it's by the Kentucky Headhunters. This is very similar to the electric slide, except we're going to have some stomps in it. It's going to start with the right grapevine and the left grapevine. With the right foot moving, it's out, behind, step, touch, out, behind, step, touch. You're going to walk backwards with your touch and forward. So it's back, two, three, touch. You're going to do step, touch, step, touch. Now here's where it gets a little different. We're going to step forward, stomp, hold, stomp, stomp, then back, touch, forward, scuff with the quarter turn to start the dance again because it is a four-wall dance. So from the side, we're going to do out, behind, step, touch, out, behind, step, touch, back, 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 touch, forward, touch, back, touch, forward, stomp, pause, stomp, stomp, back, touch, forward, scuff. And then you can start again. Let me do it with the count for you. So with the count, it's going to be 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. 1, 2, and here's your hold. 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. 1, 2.
Yes, I got.